Welcome to the weekly market outlook for the week starting 23rd September 2013. Finally, as predicted in my last report, we managed to close above the falling trend line. Last Friday, though, was a disappointing day for the bulls as the FM raised the repo rate. On the medium term charts, the Nifty has done a spinning top formation which has neutral implications. This also indicates that we would see wild swings. Therefore, it is advisable to take a day at a time. The bulls will be concerned only if the Nifty trades below the trend line it has just crossed. On the higher side, we would see some profit booking as we move towards the earlier highs. Hence, life for the bulls would not be as smooth as it was for the last 3 weeks. To add to this, the September derivatives are scheduled to expire this Thursday, which will add to the volatility. In short, expect the markets to sway in both the directions, hence keep a strict stop loss on all open positions. As usual, view on the crude and the forex has been uploaded on the website under the tab from the desk of Kiran Jadhav. Wishing you a profitable week ahead. See you next week. Bye for now.